After clinching silver in the 800 meters men race of the just concluded Tokyo Olympic Games, Ferguson Rotich returned to his home county where he was welcomed with songs and dance. Rotich came second behind compatriot Emmanuel Correr, who won gold. Patrick Dobek of Poland won bronze.